gonna crush you! Okay, who's next?
Much has come to pass. Meetings, farewells, and reunions alike. How are you faring?
I could never put those feelings into words. So, I'll answer you with my weapon.
I would ask for nothing less.
Here I come! This time, victory was mine.
Of no consequence to you. This battle is about conquering oneself.
Conquering oneself? I understand. I must conquer the veil I used to be.
Now raise your chin. You are not alone anymore. Remember that and triumph. For Altair! Desires war.
I'm fine, really.
My resolve is unchanged.
follow me. Our foes are strong. Here we go! Go first.
You're very strong.
Emblem Eternal.
Why do we repeat our mistakes?
I've got this.
I won't quit. What'd you think? Excellent. I could sense the power of your hope and your strength as warriors. As I fought, I was reminded of an old friend. I first met the Divine Dragon Tiki in the midst of battle, much like this.
It's incredible that your world has a Divine Dragon in it too.
Yes. Like you, she fought for us humans. Tiki was placed into a very long sleep in a temple where she would be kept safe. She woke and was incredibly lonely. Once we met, she said she wanted to stay with us. She called me Marmar, like a kid sister might. Human or dragon, we became friends for life.
Then she and I have something in common besides our species. You, Marth, who fights to end people's suffering. Like her, I'm happy to be close to such a hero.
Since our first meeting, I have felt the same.
I'm grateful to you. I've become stronger because you are with me. Having my friends by my side is what makes everything possible. I couldn't do this alone.
Then you understand. We will follow you always.